Maintenance out of the way. Time to actually make it to ruler. Just get darker all of a sudden, or did my eyes adjust weirdly? Oh crap. Well, I live. You two died, but I live. Okay. Mod with friends soon, which will actually be probably better. Two less randoms to worry about. Oh, come on. Got a few hits in there. Got one. Oh god, that has range. Honestly, if they get stuck where they're at, you can't move forward, then are too coward to move forward, then that's fine with me. How didn't you actually know? I know. I've had it happen. Point blank. Apparently still can't get the shot off to hit actually on the person. Okay, good. I can't switch between Discord and Twitch that easily since it's all on my phone. Wait, is wife getting on? Okay, we may have to remake room again to get wife in here too. Easy. Actually overkill. Oh shit. Shit! I ran into it right at the end there. Ah. Oh, that was going so smooth for a while. Come on. I hit them so many times and I ended up trading. Damn, Splash-O-Matic does a lot of damage. I don't want this war. I have to take this war. And we'll overkill it. Fuck. Run over. You had a stealth on, because I did not see you moving. Oh, fuck. That... No, maybe it doesn't pierce. Okay, we're right back. Wait, that one? Oh, that Booyah Bomb over there probably did it. I didn't think that was a win looking at the map, but yeah, okay. The one Booyah Bomb in that back corner probably saved it. I got missed and all that. I have no idea. Need to get over into these places that haven't been inked. Okay, don't worry about me, I'm just covering. Eh. Oh, wipe. Bomb? Yeah, bomb. I didn't even see it. I was not paying enough attention. Yeah, I should jump. Everything here is covered. Like, well covered. I'm gonna go over here. I This roller is very meticulous. I like it. Oh, someone got behind me. Okay. Let's see. Jump. Shit, I was aiming too low, I think. I still don't think this is a problem. See there, synergy bonus. Point two. Oh, they have DC? Boo. When did they have the DC? Cause I think we had control of it for most of the match. Wait, what? Oh, lordy, man, 22. No, die, die, thank you. Okay, they have bubbles. What time is it? Okay. Almost to the arrow change. Which will also be tricolor start. Ow. I was focused on the old. And ignored them. Oh god. Nope! Nope! Burn off out! Okay. Shit. Oh, this map looks insane. What the fuck is happening? Covering. That should be one. Nice and clean. And somebody got a hammer throw on the base and spawn. Oh, I was done. Oh, I forgot. I guess after this one then. I didn't even notice because, unlike normal, people don't drop. Or the randoms don't drop. So it still looked like three people. Something hit. Here. Now you're dead. Wait, can I go? Damn it, missed it. Tried to get on the non-inkable surface. Oh crap, I'm out of ink. Thank God you fell. Shit, I'm out of ink again. Ooh, good lordy. Fucking hell. Give me heart attacks. Don't do that. Run from one, just run straight into another. Wait, what? Have that. Fuck no. Oof. Damn, I thought that was going better than it actually was. Oh, we're defending. Good, I haven't gotten my defender bash yet. Or at least the gold one. I think I'm only like two. Shit, I think. Oh! Okay, now I see. This is an interesting spot. Take care of that. Was it below or above? What? I'm confused. Fuck. Nope. Something happened behind me. Oh, that's not inkable anymore. Okay. I'm sorry. Wait. You get the booyah bomb then. Nope. Ow. Okay. Damn. I feel like every time I respawned, I saw people in, like, the other team bases. I think I like this for defending, at least. This is a nice map for defending. One person from one of the other teams left? Like, at that point, just cancel the whole match. It's dead. Also, why are we only getting defender? I mean, I like defending a bit more than attacking, so I'm not going to complain too much. But... excuse, sir? Or madam? Or individual? Like, what the fuck? Damn it. It's already looking like a mess. You will not? No, I'm putting it back there. Okay, I'll have to fix that. I did not see you there, dude. Shit! Thank you. Nope, shit, I'm too close. All angles here. Fuck. The center's fucking crazy. Damn it, couldn't throw. Ah, oh, one last throw. I think it's fine. That should be fine though. Yeah, no. Tricolors are like the fun kind of stressful for them, usually, I think. There are some where it's a fucking nightmare, but... the chaos of everything coming from all angles is nuts. Yay! Gold Defender Badge! I'm so glad they changed the freaking tricolor. So I could actually make sure I had a defending team. Chance. Oh, attacking. But it's all milk chocolate. What the fuck? Well, now we're green. Oh crap. More refill. Okay, this is gonna be real annoying if anyone focuses one side only for their abuse. Okay, get back here. Ow. No! Maybe. How are you not dead? I got one. Okay. They're attacking the other side too. I don't feel as bad now. Help! Okay. Did the armor not fully set in? Probably. Got it. Oh, how? I don't know, but I got it. Oof. Oh god, I'm dead. Oh, they're all over purple. They bully purple, I feel, even more. I see at least one attack. I like this for anything is because my ult replenishes so fast right now. Oh god, nope, nope. Okay, good. At least attacking one. Whew. Yeah, I kind of like that because Killer Whale just kept proking. I forgot to use it, I think, maybe a couple times. I had 7 Killer Whales! Oof. That was weird. Like their ghost went through me. A bubble. Oh God. Numbers? Okay, white. Damn it, missed it. Yeah, have fun redoing. Oh, that was the best one yet, I think. They took that and then said, okay, time to screw the other side. Fight or keep them down. Like a little like hit over and you could see the map. Not just, hey, here's what you got, here's what you wore kind of thing. I want one more over so you can just see the map. That way I don't have to check the replay to see it. I already did my workout for the day, fun. Got caught on the other team. Shot that doesn't destroy it. Aiming to at least make sure white doesn't win. Mainly. My goal. Oh. Got it. With 1 second remaining. Shit. There's too much happening. I can't keep track of the damn timer during edits. Okay, now I'm gonna take an actual longer break to eat and stop stream. Duh. Thanks for the games. No more for now. I might be doing more later today. Or tomorrow morning, depending on if I have the energy to deal with the chaos, but I need to eat first. So, thank you.